make it the prettiest.
And I'm definitely gonna win this because I'm a slime expert.
Whoa, hold the phone. You are not gonna win this. I am.
No, I am. Anyways, before I get started, we smash that subscribe button, part of the crew. And you have 5 seconds to do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did you do it? If you did, you get a bunny.
Whoa.
And there it goes every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. So let's get started. So it is round one. Mommy, give us our first slime.
There you go. So needs lots of fixing and make it pretty.
Okay.
Whoever does that is the winner.
Ugh. It looks like it's kind of sticky.
Ooh, what is this? Ugh. This really needs some fixing.
Yeah, and it needs to be pretty.
Is this pigment? How is this pigment so... It's like, it looks kind of ugly. Oh my gosh. This needs a lot of stuff.
This piece is so hard.
And you guys only have 5 minutes to fix it and make it pretty.
Wait, this is so hard. How are we gonna do that?
So I'm gonna get some red clay and some red glitter and I'm gonna get some red sprinkles. So I'm gonna get some strawberry sprinkles and some lotion. So it seems when you mix the slime, it's gonna turn into a purple, but we're gonna get some extra pigment so it can be more purple. And then we're gonna get this really pretty sequin glitter. And the texture is like really sticky, so I'm gonna get some foam soap.
Okay, let's start the timer. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, go. First, I'm gonna add my foam soap.
First, I'm gonna add my clay.
Ooh, it's starting to feel better.
Okay, I'm gonna add in some clay to help the texture and the color.
Look at how pretty this looks. Actually, it doesn't look that bad. I thought it would look really, really ugly, but it doesn't look that bad. And the smell's gonna give me an extra point too.
This is so sticky.
Oof, I think you made the wrong decision of getting clay.
I'm gonna add in my whole block. Ooh, it feels like it's getting better.
Do you hear that poke? That is very beautiful.
It's like turning into like a light. I don't know what color this is. Oh no, I think I should have got 2 packs. Look at that, that looks so weird. It's not even pretty. The clay's not even mixing yet and it's so sticky. Oh my gosh, what is happening?
I think this was a bad decision. I think you got jinxed because before you started the timer, you said,
wow, Priscilla, you're not gonna get activator.
Yeah, you really are jinxed.
Yours is sticky too.
No, it's not. I just did it with my hands. Anyway, while she's trying to do that, I'm gonna add my pigment. Whoa, look at that. Ooh, it looks so pretty. Wait, I have an idea. Look at my shirt. Wow, look at this. It looks so pretty when it's marble. Mommy, have you seen this?
Ooh, I love that. That's very pretty.
It looks like a very pretty marble. What are you doing over there? You gotta go to the bathroom?
Yes, I have to go.
What are you thinking about? How to cheat?
No, I'm going to the bathroom. BRB.
The bathroom's not down there, Maddie.
Oh, sorry.
She's a weirdo. She's like an ant or something trying to look for food. What are you doing? Go to the bathroom. Well, Maddie's going to the bathroom. Let's see how her slime's going. Ooh. What is she talking about? This is like perfectly nice. Oh my gosh, it's very clay. Ooh, sticky. Ooh.
I'm back. Oh. What are you doing with my slime?
Oh no, sorry. Too bad I didn't have any more clay.
I actually do, I had 2.
No, you were just complaining that you didn't have any.
No, I lied.
Where did you get that?
Put my pot aside.
Are you sure? Because you were just complaining really bad at, you're like,
Oh my gosh, I don't have any more guys turning. This is a bad decision.
Maddie, you were acting very suspicious.
Yeah, and you're going down there too. But anyways, you can have fun mixing in that clay because we have 20 seconds left.
What?
And all I need to do is I'm done. I see my glitter and I'm perfecto.
Wait, what? Where is it going? Here is my presentation.
Oh, I love it.
Thank you.
I really, really love it. Ooh, nice texture.
And look at how metallic it is.
I know, I love the metallic. You know I love metallic. Oh, wait, it's a little bit sticky.
Oh, yeah, I don't know how that happened.
It's not coming off.
I added foam soap, I don't know how that happened. I'm sorry.
But it is pretty, I must say. It's just sticky.
I don't like
sticky slime.
I agree.
I don't like it.
I kind of agree. I don't like some either. And I think I messed up on the texture part, on the fixing part.
But it's very pretty. I love it.
Here's my slime. And Mommy, you cannot touch it because it is poisonous.
What? Poisonous?
Yeah.
Why are you touching it?
Oh, because I'm not allergic to it. You are.
I'm not allergic.
Yes, you're the one who found this slime. So, like, it in the garage, it kept... Like, it's itching me right now.
Okay, but why?
Don't touch it.
It seems like the slime doesn't come off your hands. Why?
Because it's itchy.
Oh my gosh.
That's more sticky than mine.
This is horrible.
Okay,
Maddie.
Listen. Did you see Priscilla touch my slime?
This is not
No, listen.
Pretty.
Did you see Priscilla touch my slime?
Yeah, I did.
Well,
she didn't do anything. She just tested it.
That was before you added all that clay. Clay's fault. The clay, it melted and then it just made this.
You blaming it on the clay?
It was the clay.
Oh my gosh, Maddie, I'm sorry. This is a disaster.
Okay, fine. This is my heart right now, all melted and broken.
You lost, Maddie. You lost. Priscilla, I declare you the winner.
Even though my son's sticky?
Yes, you're the winner.
Last slime.
Here you go.
Ooh, that does not look ugly. It looks actually kind of pretty because of these jewels.
Ooh, there's also some coins. Wow. Okay, I'm excited to touch this.
But I want you guys to make it pretty, pretty, pretty.
What is this
and
texture?
Fix it.
It's like watery.
Yep. That's why you have to fix it.
Oh my gosh. And how is it watery and rubber?
What the heck? How is this possible?
Okay guys, so right now, you're wondering why aren't you in where the table is and start getting your ingredients? Well, I'm hiding because, I'm hiding in the wheel section, replying. I'm hiding because I don't want my mom to hear this, but I have a perfect idea and I need to keep it a secret. Can you guys keep the secret with me? I am going to make it with the slime. I'm going to be making it a Perrier sparkling water bottle. And maybe wondering, that is so stupid. Well, I'm gonna be doing that because my mom drinks that water and she likes that water. And well, anyways, I'm just gonna make that because I didn't know anything else to do. And I just saw it on the table, sitting there. And irritating. So anyway, let's go.
Make a jiggly slime. So I'm gonna get some pink food color because I want it like a watermelon theme, like a green and pink. So yeah. We always need glittered slime, okay? Pink and green, obviously. Now we're gonna go get some watermelon charms. So there's no watermelon sprinkles, so I'm just gonna use some pink and green sprinkles. And what else do I need? Foam soap, yeah. Activator. We need some activator because water sometimes melts your slime, so I'm good. So first for the slime, I'm gonna make it more green, kind of like a dark green. I'm gonna get some paint because I'm not in the mood for food dye. I'm just like not in the mood, like, no. What are you looking at? Then I'm gonna get some activator and some lotion for the texture. Why put the camera up high? You know I'm not that tall. Are you ready, Maddie? Let's start the timer in 3, 2, 1. And I kind of, before the timer, I'm going to start taking out these little gems.
I already took it out. Okay, anyways, I'm going to plop my
slime into the water. Oh wait, okay, actually.
I hope it melts, just saying.
I have activated.
I don't care.
It melts. Yours is empty and mine's full.
Look at this. Oh really, explain, it's empty.
That's only a little bit.
All right, so let's mix in this activator because it's a little bit sticky. And I actually really like this color. Molly, how did you make this color? I love it so much.
Oh, you know, I'm a professional.
A professional at making ugly slimes?
Excuse me?
I mean, pretty slimes.
Are you trying to win or lose?
She said she wants to lose.
No.
They're just soaking the slime inside the water. And this is like warm water, so yeah. It's gonna make amazing jiggly slime because I want this to be a watermelon. That's why it's called water, jiggly.
Anyways, my slime, it came together. So it's not sticky anymore. So now I'm gonna add some lotion.
300 years later. Stringy now, and it's a little sticky, so yeah.
Oh, sorry, that's not me. My song is so long.
Okay, I'm gonna have to activate it because it's sticky.
Albino,
baby.
That's what the lotion is called. Albino,
baby.
So my texture is like really, really perfecto. Now I'm gonna put the paint in. Make it kind of dark. We have to also have to keep a little part for the cap. So there we go. Dang, 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 dang. We're gonna need a lot more.
So now it is really jiggly, so now I'm gonna dye it and I'm gonna split it in half. Ooh. Whoa, look how pretty that is. Whoa, look how pretty this color turned out. I thought it'd be like a gray, but look. Whoa. Okay, so now I will be adding my sprinkles and glitter. I'm gonna add my pink sprinkles to the pink one and also the...
Oh, you're sick.
Yeah, I have a little cold. Okay. I am done! Right before the timer, too. You only have 40 seconds, Priscilla.
Oh, it's fine.
Okay.
Dude. Come on, skinny queen.
Mm-hmm. We're done.
Oh, you are?
Yep. I've been done.
What is that supposed to be?
Oh, yeah, can I show mine first? Is that fine? Can I show mine first? Because it's like, I know you're gonna love it. Please?
Okay, I guess.
All right, so first you see this. I'm sorry, it's melting a little bit. Hold on.
You made my favorite water.
That's exactly why I went upstairs to hide from you because I was telling the camera what I was making because I didn't want to say it out loud and then you would hear me.
It's very creative. Thank you. Very nice, but I don't think it's pretty. But very creative.
And the texture is okay, nice too.
Oh yeah, let me touch that.
Guys. Ew. Guys.
It's sticky.
Nice poke.
Guys, I forgot about the prettiness.
Yeah, I like it. It's creative, but... Let's go on to Maddie and see what she has.
So here's my slime, but it's supposed to be a watermelon, but I need to do the swirl, okay? Ta-da!
Ooh, that is really cute.
Let me just add the glitter. And by the way, this is jiggly slime. Because it's watermelon. Get it, water?
Oh, nice. Very creative. Very nice. Let me see. Ooh, it is jiggly. Oh, wow. I love this texture. This is really good, Maddie.
Well,
The poke is nice too.
Yeah, very nice texture. I love it.
And look, it's turning pink for the end result.
Oh gosh, you guys are making it so hard on me, Priscilla, but I'm sorry. This is not.
But look, Priscilla, it doesn't have bubbles right there, so you can look like sparkling.
That's not recreating challenge. It's pretty challenge. I'm sorry, I have to go on Maddie with this one.
Yay! But you love mine, don't you?
I do love yours.
Do you guys want an Oscar for it?
Not quite.
Yeah. So we hope you guys enjoyed this video. Today's shout-out goes to Allison and I, Unique Kate. So you guys, thanks for watching. And if you guys want to shout out,